The recent NBA Summer League saw another first for Pinoy hoops fans when the winningest coach in PBA history had a rare chance to be a part of the coaching staff of an NBA team. Ginebra's Tim Cohn served as an assistant coach for the Miami Heat. He says he was in awe with how professional and detailed the team worked.
It's almost indescribable. It really is. It's almost indescribable. The whole immersion, you know, of being able to do, you know, all the inside look and how they prepare. You know, we had four practices to get the whole team ready. It's just amazing to watch the progression of the players and how they've come together.
Coach Tim is grateful to his good friend, Fil-Am coach Eric Spoelstra, for making the opportunity happen. But he also credits a former Gilas and PBA star for really opening the door.
Actually, it started with Jimmy Alapag. Jimmy was doing it with Sacramento, what I'm doing now. And we got on the phone. And when he was here at Summer League, and he said to me, Tim, why aren't you here doing this? Like Jimmy's doing it. And I said, well, no one's ever invited me, you know. I mean, I'd die to do it if I could. He says, okay, we'll do it next year.
Coach Tim has won 24 championships in the PBA in his stellar 33-year career. And some may argue, what else is there to learn?
I think there's just a realization that there's a lot to learn, a lot to transfer back to the team, and it's a unique opportunity. But the game evolves, you know. And if you don't evolve with it, you're going to be left behind. So I've really tried to stay, you know, relevant in what things are going on. I've really tried hard throughout my career to do that. So coming here and seeing what the Heat do, coming here and seeing what they do defensively, it's just a total eye-opener.
With this special opportunity and Coach Jimmy Alapag now with the Sacramento G League team, Coach Tim hopes more doors open for other Pinoy coaches.
I think this is really important for our league and for our coaches locally to have these kind of connections. But, you know, it's definitely a window that is opening to the NBA from a coaching standpoint. Wouldn't it be great to have more coaches from Asia, from the Philippines, coaching in the NBA and not just Coach Spo?
For Coach Tim, learning the game of basketball clearly never stops, and he hopes his journey here in the NBA Summer League will open more doors for other Pinoy coaches with the ultimate goal of improving Philippine basketball. TJ Manotoc, ABS-CBN News, Las Vegas, Nevada.